Hello guys, my name is Apostolos Apostolidis and in today's lesson I'm going to show you how to play an old Greek song entitled Το Ερηνάκι. It's written by Kostas Skarvelis and it's a classic example of the Greek folk guitar playing. In this song we are using two rhythm patterns. The first half of the song is based on a 6-beat rhythm pattern and the second half of the song is based on a 4-beat pattern. This 4-beat pattern we call here in Greece hasapiko. As I said to my previous lessons, here in Greece we don't use only the minor or the major scales. We also use something like scales and we call them musical streets. From now on I'm going to refer to them as scales just to be easier for you to understand me. So the scale in which is written the song we call here in Greece niavend, and we have A, B, C, D sharp, E, F, G sharp, and of course A. So that's all from me, folks. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.